Good afternoon. It is February 20th, 2012. 12:30 in the p.m. and currently here in Taylor, Michigan, we are 34 degrees. Our relative humidity is 58%. And it's a pretty day out. Very nice. A couple chemtrails, you know. Anyways, forecast for the day. Mostly sunny with temperatures near 35. Tonight, a mix of clouds and sun. Temperatures near steady in the mid-30s. And I guess it's just going to be kind of a beautiful day. Right around the mid-30s for us. Not bad for February 20th. One more month of winter. One more. Boy, we're going to make it scot-free. I'm hoping. Now I probably jinxed us. So, okay, guys, have a good day. I hope you had a great weekend. Mine was okay. Got a couple of things accomplished. So, until tomorrow, we'll see you later. Take it easy. Bye.